TuneCore versus CD Baby. Now, I'm not here to say anything bad about either platform. I actually quite like both platforms, but I'm here to give you the insight because you're probably trying to decide between one or the other. So let's break down this video into two topics. One is the cost and how much we're going to pay for TuneCore and how much we're going to pay for CD Baby. And then we'll go into the features and what TuneCore offers and what CD Baby offers. I'm Charles Klein, singer, songwriter, and producer. And if you're making music and trying to get that music heard, then feel free to subscribe to this channel because that's what this channel is all about. Oh, and by the way, before I get into TuneCore right now, I have a TuneCore affiliate link that I'm gonna put in the description. You don't have to use it. I don't have a CD Baby affiliate link because they just don't have an affiliate program. First thing, TuneCore and CD Baby, they're gonna get your music to the same places and especially the big places. There might be like on the outliers, like these small music streaming services that I don't even know about, there might be a difference there, but all the main ones, CD Baby and TuneCore, they're gonna get your music there the same. Let's first take a look at cost between TuneCore and CD Baby. And there is quite a variance in cost between both these platforms because they both lay out their cost structure in a very different way. TuneCore pricing falls on a annual fee per single or per album. So we can release an album on TuneCore and we pay $30 a year, but then after every following year, we would pay $50. For a single, it would be $9.99, or I'm rounding up here, $10 a year. And for a ringtone, it'll be $20 a year. If you're thinking you want to release more music, you can buy these distribution credits down here. And these are kind of like buying in bulk. So you can buy 20 credits for an album or for a single, and you can save up to 14%. So that's how TuneCore works. And you're charged these annual fees, but you keep 100% of your royalties. And that's something really to keep in mind. So CD Baby structures their payments differently. They don't charge you annual fees. So they charge you one-time fees, but they're also not giving you 100% of your royalties. So they're taking 9% of your royalties. So you can see on TuneCore here, we charge a one-time fee per release with no annual fees, but we keep just 9% of your digital distribution revenue. So anything you get from these streaming services, they're gonna keep 9% of that. So that's something not everyone sees when they first get to CD Baby. Another thing that CD Baby doesn't give you that TuneCore does, with cost is a UPC, and this is a code you have to have. See, on CD Baby, they say is required to distribute each submission. So with CD Baby, you can buy one from them for $20 per album or $5 per single. With TuneCore, UPC isn't really even ever mentioned just because they give you that for free in the cost that you're paying. So that 10 bucks you're paying every year for TuneCore to release your single and keep that 100% of royalties, that UPC code is baked in there. So then you have to ask yourself, what's a better deal for you? Would you rather pay annual fees, keeping 100% of your royalties, or would you rather pay one-time setup fees, like on CD Baby here, but only keep 91% of your royalties and then pay for some small things like UPC codes and that kind of thing. Dive a bit deeper into the CD Baby pricing. We have a one-time setup fee of $10 for a single or a $30 for a pro single. So in CD Baby here, they're baking in these pro packages, and these pro packages include things like worldwide publishing royalty collection and direct song registration. So this publishing royalty collection is also something that TuneCore offers, but they just structure it differently. A small kind of caveat to that, publishing is like if your songs are played globally on the radio, for example, TuneCore and CD Baby will help you collect those royalties so you actually get paid. So that's what publishing is, and TuneCore offers this service at a $75 one-time fee, but then they're gonna charge you a 15% commission fee and then a 20% sync commission fee. So that's, and that's for all your songs on TuneCore. So if you have your whole catalog on TuneCore, this is what that is. That's how the price stays the same. For CD Baby, for each single, you would have to pay a $30 setup fee, and that would include royalty publishing for that single. So it's structured very differently in this way. And let's say you don't even want publishing, you can just look at this one-time setup fee here for a single and an album. You have to bake in this UPC code down here, which is about $5 per single or $20 per album, and then you keep 91% of your royalties. Those are the real differences in cost when it comes to TuneCore and CD Baby. And the real thing to keep in mind is TuneCore gives you 100% of your royalties, CD Baby gives you 91% of your royalties. No annual fees on CD Baby, annual fees on TuneCore. And then you have the added features, which is kind of a good segue into the next topic. Let's take a first look at some of the features CD Baby offers. CD Baby is actually quite lush with features, in my opinion. The one I really like is the Show.co partnership they have. And Show.co is a separate company, and they offer landing pages for pre-save campaigns. So you have your album coming out or a single, and you share it to your audience on Instagram. You're like, pre-save this on Spotify. They click that button, and that your new single, whenever it comes up, will be directly in their Spotify libraries, whoever pre-saves it. CD Baby has a bunch of these features you could see under Promote My Music, or Promote Your Music, sorry. Bandzoogle, Here Now, Internet Radio Play, Custom Band Merch. So let's go to Bandzoogle. This is building stunning band websites. So these type of partnerships here are all extra costs. You're not going to get a free website. However, with the show.co, you can see if we go back to pricing, it's included in one of the pricing. So free pre-saves with show.co, and that's available in every single pricing package. But with like Bandzoogle here on the website, it's not going to be included in the pricing baked in cost here. Worldwide CD and vinyl distribution is something that CD Baby has always been really good at. If you want to be printing CDs or vinyl, you can just do this setup fee of like an album setup fee of $29 and get that baked into the plan, where they will actually print albums for you. Custom merch is another one I already mentioned. Again, this is a partnership situation. So it's Merchly. You can go over and visit Merchly, and then you can get your, you know, custom band merch. So again, this is always an extra cost. They just kind of providing that gateway for you. The rest under Promote Your Music, like DIY musician blog, podcast, guides, these are all kind of curated content that CD Baby has given you, that's valuable content. TuneCore does have a lot of this stuff as well. Up until recently, CD Baby actually gave you cover song licensing. So if you wanted to cover a song, you could get a license through CD Baby. You can't do that anymore with CD Baby. So that's something they have here on their website, cover song licensing, but now they're referring you over to this site, easysonglicensing.com. That's something TuneCore doesn't have either. TuneCore refers you to the Harry Fox agency, I believe, where you have to get a license. So you can distribute your cover song on TuneCore and CD Baby still, but you got to go somewhere else and get the license for that cover song. So let's talk about TuneCore now and some of the features TuneCore offers. So we talked about music publishing, which is a big one that they promote. Another one is this TuneCore Social, which is an added extra cost. This is about $8 a year, but you can get it for free, and I'll show you what you can get with free. But basically, before I get into that, you can see it's kind of like an aggregator of to manage your social media and your music management. So social posting, stats and insights. It's all mobile based as well, which is really nice. So we have the free plan here, and then we have a paid plan at $8 a month. So that's a cool service that CD Baby doesn't offer. TuneCore also offers this other thing called artist services, which is basically if you need any feedback or licensing or help on mastering, they're kind of like the hub that will help you get that done here. We can see from TuneCore fan reviews, they have connections with Aftermaster Audio Labs. They have cover song licensing where they're gonna direct you to Harry Fox, I think it was, and TuneCore Direct Advance. So money when you need it, no hassle, no negotiation. So kind of similar in a way where like CD Baby has sort of partnerships with other companies and they're that gateway kind of network for you. And there's also help to get ready to sell. So like if you want to go and press vinyl, for example, you can do that with a partnership that TuneCore has. And then music promotion, so also internet radio play, TuneCore Social, which we were already mentioning, and Bandzoogle. So the same thing that was happening on CD Baby, it's happening on TuneCore as well. There's not one feature that absolutely stands out where you're like, I have to go with TuneCore, I have to go with CD Baby. Some are great for different types of folks, you know, different strokes, different folks. Because although they're there are a lot of similarities across the features. When it comes to the pricing, that's when it's quite different, because the annual fee is 100% royalties, no annual fees, one-time setup fees. That's a big difference. And that's one thing that right away you might be like, no, I don't see the baby, or no, I'm on TuneCore. So ask yourself those questions and you'll probably figure out the right distributor for you. If you're an indie musician, you're making music and trying to get that music marketed, please feel free to subscribe to this channel, because that's what this channel is all about. So I hope to see you in the next video.